This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Lisa Smith. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. Cincinnati police officers are investigating an early morning shooting that sent a man to the hospital. It happened just before 4 a.m. near the intersection of Ridgeway and Blair in Avondale. Officers tell WCPO 9 News that a friend of the shooting victim drove him to the hospital before police arrived, and that victim should make a full recovery. A family of four is looking for a new place to live following a late night apartment fire in Westwood. It happened just before 11 p.m. at this apartment complex on Harrison Avenue. Cincinnati firefighters say working smoke detectors alerted the family inside to the fire, and they all managed to get out safely. Damage is estimated at $45,000. And it was 5 years ago today that Sam DeBose was shot and killed by former UC police officer Ray Tensing. Family and friends of DeBose will host a vigil and celebration of life in his honor, starting at 5 p.m. at the corner of Rice Street and Thill Street. Following the vigil, there will be a cookout at Inwood Park.
And we're looking at a hot and humid forecast. In fact, we're dialing up the heat a little bit hotter than yesterday. We're going to be seeing temperatures in the mid-90s, feel like temperatures above 100 degrees. As a result, we have a heat advisory in effect for the entire tri-state until 8 o'clock tonight. So obviously, lots of heat out there, a little dangerous at times with those temperatures topping out in the mid-90s. And your dew points, rather, are going to be in the 70s, and that's going to make your feel-like temperatures amplified, especially for the afternoon as well as the early evening hours. But here's your seven-day forecast showing a little bit of relief in sight, some low 90s, at least for Monday and Tuesday, but rain chances do crank up.